see us tonight.
The right side's still higher than the left. Oh, now the left's too high.
It's fine. We're glad he's home. He'll get the message.
You are the best brother.
Let me see. Just want him to know that even if he didn't get the girl, still got some friends.
Of course.
I'm thinking balloons. There's still time. I could run to the store and go get some.
Hey, look, sweetie pie, why don't you just grab some of those glasses off of some of the tables and do that without breaking them if you can. I'm so glad when your brother gets here so he can fire that girl.
When is he getting here? Did he say?
I got a 10-second message from Isaac. He said he's coming home and he'll be here tonight.
Oh, that poor darling is probably so brokenhearted he can't even speak.
You just give me four minutes to check out the club and then we're out of here.
You know,
the sooner we can get back to my place, yes. Okay. Looks like somebody missed me. Oh.
I think this is Sophie's surprise.
Surprise! Hello, hello. When I woke up this morning, I just knew that love was in the air.
Wait a minute. So, does this mean?
Should we tell them?
Nah.
You better tell them what's going on.
I
want
to know.
Take the interstate to Chicago.
Is this where I cut off?
Yep. Make a left off the exit, and it should take you right to your concert.
Piece of cake.
And if you see any kids there who were,
I know the drill. Don't drink, don't do drugs. Don't worry.
And stay clear of anyone who does, and if you see anyone, get behind the wheel of a car.
Well, get out of there as soon as possible. Clear the crowd.
Did you find the map? Oh,
right,
good.
Okay.
For the kids.
Luke and Faith are helping Emma pack for her trip.
Oh, that's right. Mama's got to go to Michigan tonight.
So we thought you'd want to stay at our house, maybe? What do you think?
Good idea. Could all have breakfast in the morning.
Oh, yeah. Holden makes great omelets. Yeah, great.
As long as I don't wake you guys up when I get in.
Hey, I'll be up.
Yeah, he'll probably pass out in the recliner chair with the remote control and his boxer shorts. But, you know, we don't have to worry about that because you're going to be home on time.
Well, Lucy's got to be home before midnight anyway, so, yeah.
I was pretty surprised, I have to admit, when I heard Craig let her go.
Yeah, you must have really got through to him. All I know is that Lucy said he was cool with it.
Dad?
If you want to entertain Jack and Carly, that's fine. Just don't expect me to toast.
I promise I won't let him hit you.
Why don't you get rid of him? We can retire to your bed for a week.
Only a week?
A month if you get rid of him.
Look, this is a small town. We have to work things out.
I'd rather be rude and happy.
I'll see you soon. And with a bottle of wine, please. Thank you.
You're courting disaster, you know. Rosanna?
Over this? If he reports you, you could be fined, suspended, even fired, Jack.
So I'll find another line of work.
Okay.
He had it coming.
Yes, he did.
So why do we gotta go to your sister's and eat crackers and dip and make nice?
Because that's what people do when the war is over.
You think he's given up?
This is my fault. Would you please let me do something to fix it?
I'll square things with Lisa.
I don't want him reporting you, Jack. And if that means crackers and dip at Rosanna's, then so be it. Come on. If he gets obnoxious, I'll slug him.
Now you're talking.
Let's play truth or dare. True, when you get a yeast infection, you use one of those messy creams, don't you? True, there may be an easier way. It's a pill, Diflucan. True, just one pill is as effective as the leading 7-day cream without the mess. And Diflucan is the number one doctor-prescribed yeast infection treatment. Ready for the dare? I dare you to call your doctor and ask about Diflucan. That's all it takes. A simple phone call to learn more about the only pill to treat a yeast infection. Diflucan. Treat a yeast infection with a pill instead of a messy cream. It's your call. With Diflucan, there is an increased possibility of side effects compared with creams, including headache, nausea, and abdominal pain. In rare instances, serious effects on the liver and serious allergic reactions were reported. Do not use Diflucan if you are nursing. If you are pregnant or taking other medications, talk to your doctor. To prevent heart-related complications, do not take Diflucan if you are taking Propulsive. For more information, ask your doctor or visit our website, Diflucan.
Thanks for making a leave. For almost 5 years, I often had a hard time walking. I went from doctor to doctor and even had surgery on both knees. Most pain relievers worked for a while, then quit, and the pain came back. Finally, a doctor suggested Aleve. Soon I could dance all night again.
Aleve can stop pain all day with just two pills. It would take 8 Tylenol to do that.
Now people say I'm a walking advertisement for Aleve.
All day strong, all day long.
Where is your mother?
At the JCPenney Saturday one day only sale. Save 20 to 60% store wide. Extra savings before noon.
Don't worry, Dads, it's only one day.
It's all inside.
JCPenney.
How did I hit the big time? It helps to be big with families.
Parquet.
Butter. And you've got to have your catchphrase.
That is butter.
Parquet.
Parquet. The numbers say lower in saturated fat. The flavor says butter.
Not just butter. Butter. You see the difference?
When I brought Alice home, Ralph and Ed weren't exactly thrilled. Purina Cat Chow understood. Great nutrition is just the beginning. Their cat expert shared insights and experiences that helped me bring everybody closer together.
Physical, emotional, complete, at any age. That's the Purina Cat Chow way of life. Did you know kittens need extra protein to build strong muscles? Feed your kitten Purina Kitten Chow brand. The first step towards a healthy way of life.
Tonight on The Late Show.
Stop looking at my hair.
Dave's got Harrison Ford, plus a special top 10 with the U.S. men's soccer team tonight.
Jodie Foster with the inside scoop on her new movie tomorrow on The Early Show.
I didn't know you were here.
I just needed to pick up my jacket.
Where are you going?
I'm hanging out with Allison.
Well, I'm not sure I'd want to hang out with somebody who was slipping incriminating photographs of me to my father.
Well, she admitted she was wrong. Not everyone can do that.
Everyone makes mistakes. The important thing is why they made them. I was worried about you.
I'm fine.
You still angry I didn't let you go to that concert?
It's gonna be a good concert. I'm just sorry you don't agree.
Yes, well, if it was in Oakdale, I would let you go. I just don't want Aaron driving you all over the state.
Whatever.
Hey, listen, would I like to make you happy all the time? Yes. Do I like seeing you walking around with this look on your face like somebody please drop a piano on his head? No. I have to take care of my baby. I am your daddy. If anything should ever happen to you,
I know.
All right, and if I'm a little conservative about this, it is because I love you so much.
I love you too, Dad.
You are my only.
I gotta go, Dad.
Listen, I'm gonna be at some idiotic dinner at Rosanna Caverns, and you will be home when?
Midnight.
Oh, Allison.
Hey, Mr. Montgomery.
Yeah, so what's the plan for tonight?
Well, we were gonna drive to the mall. The mall. We like the rental place there better. We're renting a movie.
Oh.
What'd you have in mind?
You sound like my mom. She's always afraid that the clerks will rent me something I'm not allowed to see. Huh. Night of the Living Dead. That or, The Blob. We're into vintage horror. Mm. Yeah.
Vintage horror. All right. Well, not too late, then.
Okay. Have fun at your dinner.
Yeah.
Oh. Bad girl lying to Daddy? Will you just shut up? I thought I was gonna meet you downstairs. Well, you were taking too long. So what, you thought you'd come up and just tell my dad I was going out with Aaron tonight? Do you think I'd screw up my ride to Chicago? Maybe next time you can, give me a little notice so I'm not playing catch up with your dad. I had no idea that he didn't know. This is a test, okay? See if I can trust you. I'm not gonna tell anyone, including Aaron. Now can we go? Your boyfriend's waiting.
His keys? You okay?
Yeah. You know, your father and I used to spend a lot of time at the stables.
Many, many, many years ago.
Yeah.
I should get going.
Okay, hey, hold on. Let me give you a couple of bucks.
I'm okay.
No, hold on, hold on.
Yeah, sure.
Here. Enjoy yourselves.
Thanks, guys.
Okay. He's doing much better, isn't he?
Yeah, he is. He's doing a lot better. Not so sure about you, though. How are you?
Oh. Just worried about Rose and Ivania and Simon. You gotta find Rose or Paul or Joe. I'm just thinking about that.
Baby kicking?
Oh, somersaults.
He sure did have some fun in the center stables, didn't we?
I left out the dirty parts.
I really think that Aaron is falling for Lucy. And I also think that Craig is going to have a big problem with it.
Well, he let her go to the concert. Thanks to you, Holden Snyder.
Well, last, Craig is Craig. It's not going to be good.
Let's go someplace else, all right?
Hold your head up, Barbara. You won today. We have every right to celebrate.
We won at Jessica's expense.
She doesn't seem to be suffering.
My confession is at the heart of her case. Without it...
Did she call me and offer to drop the charges? Or even reduce the charges? Did she put anything on the table? No. Which means she has every intention of proceeding to trial. Don't underestimate her. We want a pre-trial motion today, not the trial.
You're always the one telling me to cool it, not to add insult to injury, to smile and be nice to Carly.
Carly was your victim. Jessica is an adversary, an opponent. It's a game, Barbara, like tennis. For every winner, there's got to be a loser. Today, I had the advantage. We got your confession toss. Tomorrow is another day. So tonight, let's smile and toast to our good fortune.
So, I waved goodbye to Mom, said goodnight to the servants, and went out on the balcony to see the moon. And then I realized that it would be shining over Oakdale in a few hours. And I thought of all of you and how close you are and how far away. And then I was thinking of everything that happened, Billy and I in a haunted castle, the wedding that turned into a SWAT team operation, yeah. Ian in prison, me, a duchess, and how it didn't really seem to add up to anything because here I was on this beautiful balcony in the moonlight and all alone.
Are you hearing violins?
Meanwhile, I was back from Scotland and home and went to go see Molly McKinnon. Yeah. And she said one thing to me. She said, we don't get much time. So I hopped on the next flight, flew back to Scotland, where I'm sorry, they have the worst weather. and they drive on the wrong side of the road. A brother could get killed making a right turn, but I survived. I came back to the castle and found her waiting for me.
I was not waiting for you. In fact, I was packed and ready to go to London.
Is she in London? Then I rest my case.
Champagne?
You read my mind.
All right.
is the most awesome story. You've got to sell it to one of those magazine shows. I mean it. Duchess and the Barkeep. You know, last year they did a whole half-hour segment on that, an English king that gave it up to be with that divorcee from New Jersey. You could make six figures easy.
Sweetie pie, somebody waiting for those drinks.
You work here?
Yeah, ever since you hired me.
She's so happy.
Yeah, well, that's because she made the right move, mm-hmm. See?
What?
Barbara Ryan's over there with that shark she hired to represent her. He had her confession thrown out today.
Say what?
She made that confession voluntarily, and he knows it. This trial's gonna get ugly.
There is a rhythm to life. We sleep at night and wake in the morning. It's this sleep cycle that helps keep us in a healthy balance. But for millions of Americans, sleep doesn't always come easy. Fortunately, there's Ambien. Ambien is a prescription sleep aid that can help you get a full night's sleep. While natural sleep is best, Ambien helps you fall asleep fast, stay asleep longer, and wake rested and refreshed, not groggy the next morning. No wonder Ambien is the number one prescribed sleep aid in America. Until you know how Ambien will affect you, you shouldn't drive or operate machinery. Side effects may include drowsiness, dizziness, and diarrhea. You shouldn't take it with alcohol. Patients who abuse prescription sleep aids may become dependent. Prescription sleep aids are most often taken for 7 to 10 days as needed. Your doctor will advise you about taking them longer. Take Ambien only when you can devote a full 7 to 8 hours to sleep and wake rested and ready to start your day. Talk to your doctor about Ambien. Ambien works like a dream.
Presenting a major advance in healing, Dermabond Surgical Adhesive, Liquid Stitches. With this purple liquid, doctors can eliminate the pain and anxiety of traditional stitches, yet it closes wounds as effectively. In fact, Dermabond is even used in operating rooms. Dermabond may not be appropriate for all wounds, such as those on eyes, mouth, scalp, and joints, or for people with certain sensitivities. Ask the emergency room doctor if Dermabond is right for you. Dermabond Liquid Stitches.
Different kind of Werther's original?
It's a chewy caramel.
The finest caramel I've ever had.
I love that taste. It could only be Werther's.
Werther's Original. Hard candies or chewy caramels. Try them now.
You'll love David's Bridal. Incredible selection, exclusive designs, plus save 15% off dresses and shoes for your entire bridal party. Right now, no money down, 6 months same as cash. Call for your appointment, 1-800-399-BRIDE.
Leaks. Can't stand them. No other diaper stops leaks better than Huggies Ultra Trim. No leak is a good leak. Leaks. Who needs them? No other diaper stops leaks better than Huggies Ultra Trim. No leak is a good leak.
If I hired you, how come I don't remember it?
Honey, you were away, and Ben got really desperate, so he talked to Vivian. Vivian called you in Scotland.
You're the one. Okay, Kahlua, right?
Brandy.
Right, okay.
Oh, Your Highness. You can just call me Bonnie.
Please.
Wow.
Brandy is, let me see, how can I tactfully say this? She's on probation.
Right. I should probably get back to work.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea. I'm so glad you're back.
Get him. The evidence is on your side.
Which is exactly why he's trying to have it excluded.
Oh, come on, he can't exclude you. Or Carly, or Emily, or Rose.
Who's off on some wild goose chase, who knows where.
Are you nervous?
No, I'm not nervous. I'm angry. The state has a legitimate case, and Marshall Travers is subverting it. Mm. He's gonna turn this thing into a three-ring circus.
He'll try, but don't let him.
What do you say we stroll over to the bar?
No, thank you.
Do I have to remind you why you pay me?
If you want to go over there and gloat, be my guest. I'm going to stay right here.
You've nothing to be ashamed of, Barbara.
You're innocent.
You know what? You had my confession thrown out. I walked into that police station of my own free will. I voluntarily made a statement. Jessica begged me to see a public defender, and I refused. My confession was not coerced.
Which only bolsters our defense. Not guilty by virtue of diminished capacity.
But why do you need to spotlight Jess?
Nobody's blaming Jessica. She did her job. The police did theirs. They could hardly refuse to take your statement. But it proves our case. You weren't in your right mind. So take it easy. The trial is 2 weeks away. And until then, I expect you to do exactly what I tell you.
I'm so glad to see you.
You too.
Would you excuse us, Precious? You'll never guess what happened last night.
Counselor.
Congratulations.
It's way too early for that. May I buy you and the good doctor a drink?
I don't think so.
We're having a family celebration. I don't mix business with pleasure.
Oh, I don't do business after hours. I just thought, being new in town, maybe we could have a friendly drink.
Well, I like to choose my friends, and something tells me you're not going to make the cut. So.
Sorry we're a little late.
Ah, don't worry, we got plenty of time. My grandma says the temperature's dropping.
Oh, I've got my jacket. How cold could it get? It's June. Fine, I'll go get my sweater. I think it's in the back seat. Okay, Mom. Mr. GED?
I hope.
You know you did great.
Thanks. What?
After she took that picture, I just don't trust her, you know?
Lucy, she's all torn up about her family. Her dad lives in Chicago, and she never gets to see him. All I said is we can drop her off on the way.
No wonder she likes you.
I made it real clear that like is as far as it's ever gonna get. Drop her off, we go to the concert, just you and me.
You could make it. Come in. Oh, Carly, that's a lovely outfit. Is that one of yours?
No, Rosanna. Believe it or not, I can't afford to buy an outfit from time to time.
Well, you certainly picked a nice one.
Craig not here?
Oh, no. He's bringing the wine. But I have some scotch and soda, if you would like.
No, I'm not thirsty.
Cops. They like direct access to an exit when they're expecting the unexpected.
Oh. Jack, I know you and Craig had a bit of an altercation the other night, but I promise you tonight is going to be different. Promise you there's not going to be any surprises, at least not if I can help it. That must be Craig. Excuse me.
Bus lady. Some mornings I was so constipated I could hardly drive. Till I tried X-Lax Milk of Magnesia. Stimulant-free. Guaranteed relief by 8 a.m.
Good morning.
X-Lax Milk of Magnesia with the X-Lax Good Morning Guarantee.
First mentioned PrimPro, I didn't listen. But eventually I said yes to PrimPro. Why not talk to your doctor? Say yes to PrimPro.
Here's a little piece of information that could really help you. If you have diabetes and you're on Medicare, your testing supplies may be covered. Monitors, test strips, lancets, Type 1 or type 2 diabetes doesn't matter. Your diabetes testing supplies may be covered. Mine are. To find out if you qualify, call Liberty Medical. They make things easy. Liberty is a Medicare participating provider. They bill Medicare and your insurance company for you. There are no claim forms to fill out, nothing to pay up front. And Liberty delivers right to your door with no charge for shipping. It starts with a single, simple phone call. If you have diabetes and you're on Medicare, call right now to see if you qualify. Liberty has helped hundreds of thousands of people manage their diabetes and live better lives. They can help you too.
For more information, call Liberty Medical at 1-800-832-2312.
Who knows fresh taste?
The fisherman at San Francisco's Fisherman's Wharf. Hi, fisherman. Okay, now we have two tunas here. One's from the can. One's from Starkist in the Flavor Fresh Pouch. As a fresh expert, looks better to you?
I can tell you.
Oh.
That looks fresher.
Oh, that's very good tuna. That's on tastes fresh caught.
The Starkist tuna in the Flavor Fresh Pouch is much better.
Now there's Starkist new lunch to go. Enjoy the Flavor Fresh Pouch anywhere with crackers, mayo, and relish.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
For long, healthy lives, these party animals eat Science Diet. Its superior antioxidant formula has the highest levels of vitamin E plus C, selenium, and beta carotene. It's developed to help keep them younger, longer. How do I know? I'm not just their friend, I'm also their vet.
Good boy.
Science Diet, superior nutrition for the lifelong health of your pet.
Great, check this out. New release is guaranteed in stock.
That means I'll have my favorite kind of movie. Kung Fu. Fly. Kimpao. Now.
Did you just whack me with a carrot?
Oh, ninja mice.
At Blockbuster, the hottest new releases are guaranteed on DVD, so you'll always find your favorite movies.
Off me, you little varmints.
Make it a Blockbuster night.
Acid reflux disease can really upset your plans.
You never know when to expect it.
The burn can stop you in your tracks.
You worry about the risk of long-term problems.
I got help. Learn to handle the disease and the risks in ways that make sense for me.
Call this number now for information and a free kit from Prevacid, a handbook on managing acid reflux disease and its risks, a risk alert profiler, a guide to making the most of your next doctor visit, and a 7-day free trial certificate to use if your doctor decides Prevacid is right for you. Prevacid fights acid reflux disease three ways. It beats the burn, helps heal the damage, and best of all, staying on Prevacid if prescribed can stop the damage from coming back. Prevacid has a low occurrence of side effects such as diarrhea, abdominal pain, and nausea. So if you want the power to manage the risks, heal the damage, and stay healed, call now for your free kit.
Catch harness racing thrills at Hawthorne Racecourse 7 nights a week starting at 7:30 p.m., 6:30 on Sunday.
Steve Baskerville on CBS 2.
Dick Van Dyke's back in a thrilling diagnosis murder movie mystery, CBS Friday.
Carly and Jack. No, stay there. I'll stay over here. Lovely party. Why don't you decide to throw it?
Well, I just wanted us all to relax. Where's the wine?
You know, I got to talking to Lucy and forgot it. I'll be right back.
No, relax, relax. I'll get it. It's just an elevator ride away.
And I'll go with you, in case you get lost.
Oh, that's okay. I know where he stashes the good stuff. But why don't you come anyway? Give us a chance to catch up. Keys, please. Are you sure you're okay with this?
I make no promises.
No blood on the floor, boys. The carpets were just cleaned.
Huh. Well, this is relaxing. Nut Jack, I'm abstaining. The jaw's still a little tender.
No, thanks. I've had my fill of nuts this year. So you're reporting me to the commissioner, I hear.
No.
Then why am I here?
I don't know. Ask Rosanna. It's her party.
No, Rosanna's the one who told me you're reporting me.
She did? Oh, it gets more interesting every day.
So what do you think of Merlot?
You were some... My fault.
I'm sorry, what happened?
This has nothing to do with making peace, or Jack's job, or Craig going to the commissioner. It has everything to do with you wanting an audience. Well, you know what, Rosanna, I got an eye full, and I don't care.
I can see that. You're very calm.
Do you think I enjoy watching my sister twitch her tail around a man I used to care about and who I've chosen, mind you, to cut out of my life? What are you, 12? You have to march around with your latest conquest?
Carly, your relationship.
I have no relationship with Craig.
Well, tell that to Jack. Do you think that I would even consider sleeping with Craig if I thought the two of you had a future together? It's over. I know it. You know it. Craig knows it. And pretty soon, Jack will know it, too. Meanwhile, this is a very small town, and I don't want to have to cross the street every time I see you. Craig and I are involved. It's as simple as that, and I thought I would just get that out on the table.
Mm-hmm. This is interesting. This first Parker, then BRO, and now Craig. It's a fascinating pattern.
Except that it isn't. Parker is safely ensconced with you. BRO is folded, which is too bad. There's still life left in the label. And Craig, well, you told me yourself, you're not interested in him. So why not? He's a fascinating man.
Because you saw us kissing?
Well, so he's no virgin, neither am I. And you're involved with Jack. You're committed, right?
Jack and I are together.
So there's no problem.
Rosanna, Craig only wants one thing from you.
Oh, no, he wants several things. My money. I know that. Not that he doesn't have any of his own, I've already checked. But he enjoys being with a woman who knows how to live. My company. We have a wonderful time together. And my, well, how do I say this without sounding indelicate?
Craig Montgomery has never turned down sex.
Well, I'm sorry. That's all it was for you. What a pity.
Rosanna, look. I'm sure you can find a thorn or two to take out of his paw, but you will never get him to walk nicely on a leash.
I'm not interested in controlling anyone, least of all Craig. Look, maybe this is just a timing thing. I mean, I've been battered a bit in the last year, and so has he, and I needed him, he needed me. I think we've come to a tender understanding.
The only battering Craig took this year was in the stock market.
Well, you didn't see him after Jack beat him up, did you? Honestly, Carly, if you weren't my sister, I would have insisted that he press charges.
Oh. So he went crawling to your door, did he? Been there. Thing is, Craig gets beat up pretty frequently. He never fails to find a sympathetic female to help patch him up. After he makes love with her, of course. Yes, he can manage to muster up enough strength for a game of mattress tag.
Wasn't like that.
Rosanna. Just so we're clear, because I don't want to be blamed later. Craig Montgomery is no Mike Kasnoff. He cannot be fixed. He cannot be healed. There's no connecting past the moment. He is what he is, he likes what he is, and he won't be changed.
Well, that's fine.
And when he stops crawling to your door, there's no holding on to him. He's gone. It's like water going downstream looking for the next bright puddle.
So you had no effect on him?
His ego, maybe.
You know, Craig may not have been able to compete with Jack in your eyes. But whatever he did have to offer, you rejected. And that had an effect on him.
Good.
Which is why he turned to me. Because, you see, I'm not like you. I'm not going to destroy him.
I only had one chance to save the company, Rosanna Cabot. She offered to put BRO back in as a household name, and I turned her down flat.
Now I know you've lost your mind.
She was only doing it to get back at Carly.
Oh, who cares why she was doing it, huh?
Okay. I came to my senses. I went to her. I told her that I was interested. But by then, she wasn't.
Well, now, just where was this high-priced lawyer of yours doing all of this?
Oh, Lisa, believe me, I've come to learn that Marshall Travers never says no to money. I was the one who was hesitant.
I live here because Isaac is here and because it's home. And I figure with modern technology, computers, email, I can run the trust from here.
The trust?
As McLaren heir and Duchess of Glasgow, I'm in a unique position to preserve Castle McLaren as an historic trust.
I love it when you talk dirty. Will you listen to her all PBS and Junior League?
Stop it. So, you're giving up the castle then?
No, not at all. Just opening it up to the public, but reserving certain quarters for family and friends. And Paddington will run it, so the staff will keep their jobs.
Oh, all right then, Bonnie. Sounds like you got it all solved.
Actually, we got it all solved. Because without me, she'd be in London and the house would be in the swamp.
It's a Heath.
And there'd be no happy ending.
Please. Duchess giving up her castle and her crown to come back to small town USA and hang out with her barkeep boyfriend. I give it 6 weeks max.
It is hard to believe.
You know, if it were me, forget about it. I'd be on a plane so fast. Ugh.
This Duchess, I'm new in town. Who is she?
Oh, the DA's daughter, Bonnie McKechnie.
Really?
Vanish cleans, Glade freshens.
Mr. Spoon's one way to encourage kids to eat properly. Yet studies show many children aren't getting the recommended amounts of nutrients. That's why many parents choose Pediasure. Ask your doctor about the complete balanced nutrition in Pediasure.
Now, lush, velvety chocolate taste embraces silky swirls of caramel with peanuts tucked inside. Introduce yourself to Slim Fast snack bars. Like chocolate peanut nougat. New in the Slim Fast plan. Treat yourself to three snack options a day. An irresistible way to snack and help manage your weight. Slim Fast. It's your life. Feed it right.
Make this bigger.
Okay. How big do you want it?
Big.
Kodak Picture Maker lets you do more things than ever with your pictures.
That should be big enough.
Bigger.
And it's so easy to use, you can make great pictures even better in just 5 minutes.
Grandma, can you still do that?
Let's see.
Share the moment, share life.
Think all disposable plates are the same? When it comes to the heat of a microwave, Dixie has the strength to handle it. No wonder Hefty recommends limited microwave use. Dixie, any tougher, and it wouldn't be disposable.
When you laugh, your whole mouth shows. And Aquafresh keeps it all protected with three toothpastes in one. Strong teeth, healthy gums, and clean, fresh breath. Today's Aquafresh, the whole mouthpaste.
Imagine the ice move to the door for more space where you need it. The Conquest refrigerator from Whirlpool. It's the conquest of space. And now, for the first time, the beauty of stainless steel without all the fingerprints. Introducing Satina stainless look finish from Whirlpool. Just imagine.
The shocking crimes of Shante and Kenny Kimes made headlines across the nation. Mary Tyler Moore in a breakthrough performance.
See what you made me do!
Like Mother, Like Son, CBS Sunday. Reality, a real event, entity, or state of affairs. Television, an electronic system of transmitting images.
CBS, the network that set the standard. Last summer's guilty pleasure is back. Big Brother. 12 new contestants sharing every moment with total strangers. Watch us, watch them. An all-new Big Brother premieres July 10th.
I beg to differ. Being a duchess has not changed me one single bit.
Mm-hmm. Won't you show them the walk?
The walk? The walk?
The one where you have the chandelier on your head.
Watch it, or I'll ban you from my castle. Uh-huh. Okay, but here it goes.
That is superb. It's beautiful.
Thank you. Nice watch. Rolex?
Patek Philippe.
Ooh la la.
So you like expensive things?
Who doesn't?
Not everyone appreciates the difference.
Wow, it's so thin.
Would you like a watch like that?
Yeah. What's the catch?
This one's too big for you, and you can never afford it.
I don't like to be teased.
Oh, I never tease. You want as many of these as your little jewelry box can hold? Help me.
It's okay. She's sleeping.
I think we're here.
This is Westgrove?
Well, the sign says Grove, and we're headed west. We already crossed Rockwell, so we must be here.
Let me see this.
She stopped. What's going on? We're here.
We are?
I haven't been here for a while.
This is your father's house, if that address you gave us is right.
Oh, you're right, yeah. Let me go make sure he's home, okay? You guys wait here. I'll be right back. Let me go make sure he's home? He doesn't know she's coming?
I guess not.
Jack, I had no idea Rosanna put us on. I didn't want to do this. If you want to leave.
No, and leave you here with Carly?
No, take her with you, please.
I'm out of patience, Craig. Maybe it was all those weeks in a straitjacket, or maybe I'm just tired of you. Either way, don't push me and keep your hands off Carly.
Jack, this isn't personal.
No?
No, I like you. If things were different, I would feel happy for you, but we have a situation here.
It's over, Craig. Whatever you and Carly shared, you're done.
No, not by a long shot. And you know it. That's why you hit me.
Oh, you keep it up. I'll hit you again.
I'm not going anywhere, Jack. I love her just like you do. Maybe okay when she came back and her face was, I handled that a little differently.
But... You ran. Carly knows that.
That didn't stop her from kissing me back last night and meaning it. What if Weston had aged your face? Think Carly would have stayed for you?
She's not like you.
What if, though, Jack? What if you thought you had lost Carly to somebody else? What would you do? You think you could just let her go like that? Or would you follow her into parking lots, watching her getting out of her car, sneaking into shops, looking for a little reflection of her in a mirror?
I'm not a stalker, Craig.
Neither am I, Jack. I'm just a man like you in love.
You know, honestly, I just don't know what it is. You're sexy, so are a lot of women. I think you're ruthless. But men don't see that. You know, all they see is how hungry you are, how needy, greedy. By then, it's too late. You've already eaten them alive. Why do you do that? Why do you have to destroy every man that you touch?
Please. Craig Montgomery isn't destroyed. He's got you.
I'm serious. I mean, what is it? What is it that you do? I mean, poor Jack. He gave up his marriage. He almost lost his career. What did you offer him?
Nothing. Because I have nothing. Except a track record as a survivor.
I suppose that's exciting. A little more exciting than those hothouse beauties who've been handed the world on a platinum platter.
Please. So you take risks.
Yeah. My whole life is a risk. I guess that attracted Craig. He's a gambler, you know. And I was attracted to him. Until I finally realized that when it comes to risks, Craig is the worst because he will never give you anything.
Oh, I think he's given me plenty.
Oh, what, Rosanna? What? His soul? Trust me, Rosanna. It didn't cost him a thing. Craig is a user. He'll catch your eye, take your hand and your body, spend your money, wipe your tears, and he will leave you just like that for the next hot prospect. So go ahead. You want to be me? Craig will leave you with nothing, and you can be just like me.
She once worshipped the sun. She believed laugh lines were a part of living. Damage with new Olay Intensive Restoration Treatment. It helps restore the appearance of time-worn skin with its blend of vitaniacin and the most concentrated pro-retinol available over-the-counter, zoning in to fight past damage on forehead, eyes, cheek, mouth, where you need it most. New Olay Total Effects Intensive Restoration Treatment. Totally love the skin you're in.
Strength. It comes in a lot of forms. Be surprised to find it here in an invisible solid. Introducing a more powerful Secret Sheer Dry. All the strength of a solid in a new micronized formula that glides on clear without any white marks, giving you an invisible shield of protection. New improved Secret Sheer Dry. Clearly, it's a new form of strength. Strong enough for a man, but made for a woman.
You know the clean, natural freshness of clothes dried outdoors? Now you can capture it indoors. Introducing Downy Clean Breeze, freshness that's released by dropping the Downy ball in as you start the wash. Also in Tide Clean Breeze. The unmistakable line-dried freshness of new Downy Clean Breeze. It touches so much more than clothes.
Irresistible Hellman's at its best.
Pasta Hellman's amazing.
Geico
has great service.
Geico has great service.
Our claim representatives, that's right.
Are available 24 hours a day.
You have a very commercial look.
Next, please.
Well, hello.
Oh, great. A talking gecko.
Geico. 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
CBS Tonight. A lot's been said about TV's most watched drama. But one thing's certain.
I love this job.
You can't look away. CSI. Then, this reporter knows CIA secrets.
He had to have at least one source in the agency.
That could cost an operative his life. The agency after CSI. CBS Tonight.
And, just how would little me help out little you?
A little research.
And that's all.
I'd like you to keep an eye on the Duchess and her mother. Tell me anything you find out.
And you'll buy me a drawer full of watches.
And a whole lot more.
Barbara, I left a message for Rosanna, and I told her to meet me here later. Yeah, now she will invest in BRO if she's as smart as I think she is.
Thank you, Lisa. Mm.
Two happy endings.
Hear, hear.
To Jake McKinnon for showing me the way.
Amen.
We're toasting to love, right?
Ah, yes, yes. And here's to love.
And fate.
How about to devastating Charmed?
Oh,
no.
You're just gonna let him beep your little brother like that and not say it.
All right, come on. Here's to my little brother Isaac, who found the courage to love the woman that loves him. May you two be as happy as we two.
Aww. I'll drink to that.
Welcome home.
You're right. Because that's exactly what it is. I am finally right where I belong.
Me too.
Oh, I love the three-quarter roll, don't you?
Yeah, nothing beats a three-quarter roll.
I just got a cramp.
Okay, that's it. Come on. I'm going to take you to the hospital.
No.
I'm going to call a doctor.
No.
I'll go get the kids.
I'm okay. Let me just sit down for a second, okay? Please. Oh, okay. Just stay here with me for a minute. It's probably Braxton Hicks or something. Just give me a minute. I'll be fine. Okay?
Lucy?
That's my name.
I like it. Lucy, I haven't felt this way since ever. You and this night.
I know. Wonderful. We haven't even done the concert yet.
Yeah. I can't believe Holden let us take the truck to Chicago. That's a first.
You deserve it. Oh, sorry. My dad's heading out of town to visit his new girlfriend, and guess who's in the way? Like, I want to go to Aspen. So you can't stay with him? He wouldn't even let me stay here while he's gone. Sorry, I guess I'm going to have to hang out with you guys till we get back.
Don't tell me you let her go, Jack. I watched you climb up mountains with your leg in a cast.
That's different. We didn't know what had happened to her.
And I was right there with you, huh?
Craig, I can't change how you feel about her. That's your business. But she's clearly made her choice, and that is my business. You need to respect that.
I'll tell you what, I'll meet you halfway.
Not good enough.
No, you need to get a sense of humor, Jack. You gotta stop busting an artery every time Carly looks at me. I look good. Can I help it? And in return, I will try to refrain from interfering in your love life. But you got to remember that if I slip or my toe somehow hits the line, that we're just a couple of sailors in the same boat. We both fell in love with Carly. You think you can handle that?
Probably not.
Look, I appreciate your concern, but I don't want to be like you. And Craig has changed. He's been hurt. You had a big effect on him. He's been hurt probably for the first time in his life.
Rosanna, I was there the night his son died. I saw him in pieces. I helped put him back together. And all of that pain and all of that grief and all of that loss, they didn't change, Craig. He is still the same selfish charm boat he always was.
Well, I'm sure he seems like that on the surface.
You're smarter than that.
Well, I've had a certain amount of experience, maybe not as vast as yours, but I can certainly tell when a man is showing me something.
It doesn't matter what he shows you. He would turn around and betray you if it suited him. If, say, the picture changed. If you needed something, if he had to extend himself beyond his comfort zone. Say, for example, if you couldn't dance anymore, or if you didn't look the way. He would go someplace else.
Well, I think you're underestimating him.
I don't think so.
Look, I know you've been through a lot in the past year, and I'm sure Craig's disappointed you. But if you'd given him half a chance, maybe it would be different.
What do you want?
Look, maybe you're right. Maybe I haven't quite seen all the changes in you because of preconceptions and bad memories, but Craig is nothing like you describe. And if we're going to get all past this, you're just going to have to accept that
Betty's boffing my sister.
We made love. He let me see a side of him no one's ever seen. It wasn't just sex.
And you're the greatest lover he's ever had.
No. Just better than you.
Why are people falling for new homestyle bakes?